visualizing, putting it into your mind, putting it into your heart, putting it into your dream, picturizing. Remember, we said your mind is thinking in pictures, not in words. Your mind doesn't read text. Every text is translated to pictures. And that's why when you're reading a storybook, you can see those characters. Is that true? You're reading a storybook, you can see those characters. The way the only difference is, your characters may be dressed differently, they may be different sizes, but somewhat you have your own characters that you see in your mind. And that's why storybooks can be good. And even when you're writing your dream, there is no mistake if you can write it in a narrative form that helps you be part of the character and see yourself. So visualization is big, visualization is important. You want to, in that scenario where you're able to visualize what you want, anything. But even if you want to marry a particular man, many times, or a particular lady, many times you do this, you make mistakes. By the way, remember the way you started dating somebody? Was it not in the mind? Was it not in the heart? And were you not imagining it and visualizing? Just transplant, then copy and paste. It worked. It will work for you. But don't use it to manipulate. Remember, it's also possible to manipulate people in your imagination. It's true. So, visualize yourself there. Emotion, that's the last one. It should be able to provoke your emotions. Until